Email to clients, graphical versus text. Hello there, this is Grandison Shines here at Direct Business Marketing. Today I'm going to talk about emails. We're going to do a three-part series on this, but today I'm just going to talk about graphical versus text. Now, you know, if when we at DBM here talk to you about sending out emails, we usually talk to you about text. Why? There are a few things there that we won't cover today, but I just want to make sure that we have go through these couple of different points here on where you should use text versus graphics, okay? Remember, text versus graphics. So one, when you look like you're writing to them, you want to make sure that you send out a plain text email. So this becomes more personal to the person who's going to be looking at it, and it doesn't seem so much like a blast, like they're getting, like everyone's getting it. So making sure that you send out an email, if you're going to update it, they update them about something, or if you're going to give them more information about something, make sure it's communicated in a plain text email. Now, when should you use graphic emails? As we see here, when you want it to look like a blast, okay? And when do you want to look like a blast? Well, if you are saying Happy Thanksgiving, Merry Christmas, those sorts of things, it's okay, because then you can put some graphic card in there. Again, they know that it's a blast, but you're going to get something that's going to be a bit more graphical for them so they can see your wishes. Even a birthday card's fine too. So if you want to do that, even on a single email, that's perfectly fine to do with anniversaries, all that good stuff, okay? Here's my information, Grandison Shines here, 602-369-8119. You can email me at Grandison at Direct Business Marketing. Make sure to download the marketing assessment. You can go to directbusinessmarketing.com/MA and download it there, okay? Thanks, and we'll talk to you later. Bye.